Hey there, all my beautiful pink ladies, my sisterhood, my squad, my besties, my loved ones. How is everyone doing? It's your girl Pinky, and I am coming to talk about the fanny pack Nike slippers and give you my review on them. A lot of you have seen these, and most of you may not have seen them, but once someone inboxed me on Instagram and asked me would I be grabbing a pair, I was like, you know what, I think they are hella cute. I definitely wanted to grab two out of the three colors that I saw, and that's what you see here before you. However, they do come in black, white, and I think it's like a silver or a gray, which would go with perfectly anything, but you know, I'm different, so I wanted loud, vibrant summer colors. And I decided to go with this set, these two sets here. So I actually give them, if I had to rate them maybe out of five, I would definitely give them a 5 out of 5. I actually love them. They're really comfortable for me. They go cute with my leggings or when I have on my jeans and my cute little shirts or whatnot. And then they are by Nike. You can find them in several different shoe stores, or you can find them online, such as eBay. Now, a lot of people say they can be pricey. Mine were under $50 because I had coupons and things like that. So I got each pair for, I think they were $30. So $60 for two pair wasn't bad when the original price is close to like $60 for one pair. So y'all know I'm always balling on a budget. Love a good bargain. And that was excellent for me. So I'm going to bring the first pair in for you to show you. Like I said, I only know of three different colors. They're really cute, and they do come in the men's size. I haven't seen them for women. I know, like, when I purchased mine, I had to get a men. And in a men's size shoe, I usually do like a 7.5, 8, depending on the shoe. And in women's, that's like a 9, I think. So if you need to get a 9 in men's, that's gonna be like a 10 in women's. But when I tried these on, these actually worked for me in a size 8, which is a 9 for women. So I got the purple. You know, I had to have the pink. Purple and pink is such an awesome, beautiful color together. As you can see there, it has the Nike symbol. This is the Nike box that they come in. It has the black rubber sole. I've worn these a couple times, maybe 3 or 4 times. And I think they are really comfortable when I'm on the go. I just slip and slide when I'm going to the beach. And I don't want to take a lot. I have like 2 fanny packs. Depends, you know, on where I'm going, what, how much I'm going to be doing. When I want to, you know, take a walk and just going to the store or somewhere local and I don't want to carry a purse or a backpack, my fanny pack slippers come in handy. And besides that, they are hella cute. As you can see here, the teeth, aka the zipper, all you have to do is unzip it like such. And then the compartment opens up just like if you had on a fanny pack. Now, the only thing about the fanny pack, and it's very obvious, the size difference. So for this right here, you can put loose coins in there. You can put your ID in there. You can put a few dollars. You can put a credit card. Whatever you choose to put in there that you feel secure that you won't lose. So just to demonstrate, there's my ID. I'm knocking over the other shoe. Hold on a second, I'm sorry. So there's my ID, and my ID fits in there properly. I can put a few dollars in there, and I can zip it up like such and be on the go. Now, a lot of times when I'm going just quickly, I may have forgotten some flour or something like that. I'll put my driver's license, I'll put the dollars or whatever I'm gonna put in there, and go to the store, have my car keys, and I'm on the go, and I'm hands-free. I don't have all the extra items with me. So it's really convenient for me. A lot of people would think, you know, like when you're walking, that with your ID and money being in there, that it's going to hurt maybe like the part of your foot here in the front. But it doesn't, because the inner part of the shoe, that sole here, is really thick and sturdy, so it's comfortable and really cushiony. The support is excellent. So I definitely love these. They are so cute, so girly, and y'all know I'm such a girly girl. I love being different, and I love my fanny pack slides. So a lot of people were saying, no, I'm not gonna do that. But if you lose a shoe, I was like, that's why. If I lost a shoe, I would make sure that it's nothing that's truly really important to me in there, or I would be really cautious. Let's just say I had to haul ass from I had to haul ass from a dog or something like that, y'all. I just, you know, kick my shoes off, put them in my hand, and I'll haul it. Y'all know, just like a scary movie, you don't want nothing to slow you up. So, you know, you'll kick them heels off, the flats where, you know, something gonna hold you up. Same thing with the fanny pack slippers. I was like, all you gotta do is kick them off and haul ass, whatever the situation may be. If somebody after you and you feel like your toes not gonna grip this part here and they're gonna slide off and give you an issue, kick them bad boys off and haul ass, ladies. But besides that, you know, the blessing is I haven't had no issues. I haven't had to haul ass. My shoes have been really comfortable for me. And really cute. I get a lot of compliments on them. People forgot all about them. They were sleeping on them. And they asked me, you know, now where did I find them? So, you know, just in case you're interested, that was that pair. And then I also have here the like neon green and blue pair with the black zipper. Same thing. Roomy for your, you know. And then I even was able to put like my little CarMax right here. That's what I'm saying. You can put little things in here. Put your little CarMax, the individual key. Let's just say you, like I say, you're going for a nice little stroll with your boo. Just walk in and you don't need all the extra stuff weighing you down. You know, individual key, your CarMax, maybe a dollar or two, your identification, something like that. And you just go. Going to the store, you don't want to have to dig and take your whole wallet and purse and backpack. These are lovely, and look at this color. That's why I say bright and festive and different. And a lot of people didn't even know. They would see me like take my shoe off and go in there and dig, and they're like, what? That is so different. Those are cute. How are you liking them? And like I said, I love them. So yeah, it does seem kind of awkward when you're in the store. You take your shoe off and then you have to, you know, go inside your fanny pack to get it. But I don't make it so obvious. You know, sometimes when you're at the register, you slide out of your shoe anyway, waiting for someone to ring you up. And, you know, you're wiggling your toes, got your heel relaxing. So, you know, I'll kneel down, unzip it. Don't make it too obvious. Grab what I want to grab out of there, zip it back up, and I'm on the go. So, from your girl Pinky, I love these shoes. I think they are absolutely cute. Allie poos sometimes when she goes to the ice cream truck, or she's going out with friends and they're just, you know, casual and on the run to the mall and she don't need all the extra stuff. She uses my slides. And like I said, I only know of three colors, which is the my favorite, which is the pink with the purple. My next fave would be this neon with the blue. And then they have the black, white, and gray, which goes with, you know, basically everything. Denim, black, you know, you can put them on with sweats. It's easy to just, you know, put things with them together and make everything, how you say, coordinate. So that's my review on them. Please like, share, and subscribe. Have on your pink notification bell for when your girl Pinky is getting ready to bring you some love, laughter, hugs, and kisses, and blessings wherever you may be. Check the pink description box for all my social media. And you can follow me on Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook. You'll get my Gmail account if you want to message me, find out about Pinky Mail, all sorts of things. So thank all of you. I hope everyone is doing well. God bless you. Don't deal with no BS unless it's the bags and some cute ass shoes. And take care of yourself, and I'll talk to you soon. God bless. Here's another kiss. Mwah! And a hug. And I love you. Talk to you later.